Competing for Land O'Lakes, please welcome Bristol Parling.